Sir, I am currently preparing for armed forces examination, sir. Even I have been reached at the interview level in the IBACIO second examination, sir. I have also given FCAT examination and CDS, but I am not able to qualify the interview, sir.
Okay. You have mentioned it here, the DEF also, that you cleared CDS?
No, sir.
No, you did not clear.
No.
CDS.
I did not clear.
You have not mentioned other exams here? Have you mentioned?
No, sir.
Did you apply for CDS?
Sir, I applied for CDS, but I have not cleared, sir.
So
and only one time.
You have done that if you have not cleared. Even though if you have not cleared, then you would have, you should fill.
Sorry, sir.
Why were you not able to clear SSB?
Sir, I think my communication skill is not very good, sir. That's why. And I have worked on it very efficiently, so I can speak very good English.
Okay. You have studied history, political science?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Article 32?
Yes, sir.
Article 32 is a very important and fundamental right.
Yes, sir.
B.R. Ambedkar ne bhi kuch iske bare mein bataya.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
B.R. Ambedkar, Ambedkar ji ne kya bola article 32 ke bare mein aur ye kyun mahatvapurna hai?
Sir, B.R. Ambedkar have said that article 32 and it is the soul of the whole constitution, and it is important because the habeas corpus right, prohibition, mandamus, quo warranto, these are all important for the functioning of the judiciary as well as the executive. Like habeas corpus is where it can stop the misuse of power by police personnel and security personnel, and mandamus and prohibition is that court can direct any authority or even a lower court to do its duty. That's why it is important, sir.
The importance of Article 32?
Sir, the most important part of Article 32 is that every person, it can secure the fundamental rights of every person, sir.
Okay, that is the main, it's a fundamental right that protects different fundamental rights.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you have studied history also?
Yes, sir.
History. Tell me the history of CISF.
Sir, CISF was created in 1969. And it was created to protect the industrial units as well as strategic locations. And during the CISF creation and as well as formation, sir, in 2009, CISF was there was an amendment act in CISF which provides power to the CISF authorities to even provide their services to private companies like Reliance and Infosys, sir. Yes, sir. That's all I know, sir.
First DG of CISF?
Sorry, sir. I don't know.
Okay. What is the motto of CISF right now?
Sir, protection and security.
Protection and?
Security.
Security. CISF is a multi-dynamic force.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
And it is considered to be giving security to our economy installations.
Yes, sir.
Okay. How would you consider CISF? And CRPF, the importance of CRPF versus the importance of CISF.
Sir, I believe that every force has different work priorities. Like CISF is important for national critical infrastructure, sir. That is very important for any execution of any administrative capability of the country, like sir, nuclear reactor as well as airports, sir. It has also connectivity with the world population, sir. While CRPF is maintained for the upholding the values of the constitution as well as management of law and order. So the both the CRPF as well as CISF are equally important, sir.
And you opted for CISF, then why?
Sir, I have opted for CISF because my cousin is in CISF, so I got inspired from them. I also got
what is the reason? What is your age right now?
Sir, I am 22.
At the age of 22, if your father says vote for that particular person, you vote for that?
No, sir, I will not. Sir, it's my also.
If your cousin says that join CSF, will join CSF blindly.
No, sir, it's also my.
Give me the reasons.
Okay, sir. Sir, it's also my personal choice because I have more interaction with CISF personnel while traveling in metro, and even when we go to the UPSC building, the CISF person is doing their duty. So that's why I.
What did you like about them when you interacted with them?
Sir, you can like with them that they have more social cohesion. They act they have more interaction with civilians. That's what I like about them, sir.
That is because they interact with civilians.
Sir,
that you can do with state police also. Interact with every day. Interact with common people here and there.
Sir, I can say that the CISF force is sir. All the importance and attributes of all other forces are in CISF: loyalty, humbleness, and the trustworthiness as well as responsibility. So that's why, sir, CISF is my first choice, and I take equal esteem to all the forces, sir. Just I have to put it. It does not mean. Yes, sir.
Sumit.
Yes, sir.
What is the meaning of Sumit?
Sir, Sumit meaning is good friend or well placed.
Well placed. And you belong from Siwan.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me about the Champaran movement?
Yes, sir. Sir, Champaran movement in 1915, when Gandhiji come from Africa, Rajkumar Shukla, who was a peasant leader, who invited him to saw the distress of the agricultural labor of the Champaran, and Gandhiji reached there in 1970, and he even called Rajendra Prasad Mazarul Haq and important lawyers to contribute. To contribute to the movement as well as they were volunteer, and it was against the Teen Kathia system, sir, in which in which 3x20 part of the land will be coerced to peasants to do indigo cultivation. And after that, Gandhiji on the advice of Gandhiji and also by seeing the whole mass population, the government or the British lords have set up an agrarian committee to see the problem, sir, and after that the indigo cultivation was removed. It has not been fully forced by the British lords.
Okay, can you explain the meaning of terminology Leviathan?
Sorry, sir?
Leviathan. Leviathan.
Sorry, sir, I don't know about it.
Okay, can you explain the concept of social contract system?
Social contract system? Sir, Rousseau is the philosopher that provided the social contract system at the time of French Revolution. The social contract system was about that the state and people are jointly binded. The people are sovereign, and their will the state has the responsibility to provide security as well as welfare to the people. But and this is the social contract, and people find that state is not capable of providing them security. Sir, I have read only about Rousseau that he.
And what about the Hobbes and Locke?
Sir, I have read about them that Hobbes and Locke, sir, other political theories, but I don't know much about it, sir.
Okay. And what is the concept of separation of the power?
Sir, concept of separation of power also given in Article 50 of DPSP, and it was for that the executive, judiciary and legislative organs of the government will see their work separately and not interfere in each other's matters, sir.
Okay. And can you tell me about the Saptam theory of the Arthashastra?
Sorry, sir?
Saptam theory, Arthashastra.
Sir, may I guess?
Okay.
Sir, I believe that it is the theory is given by the Kautilya, who was the Prime Minister of Chandragupta Mon, and he given this theory that the seven important attributes are important for any administration of any empire, and given that the most important are Raja, Jan, Kos, Durg, Rajkumar. Sir, that's why.
Sumit.
Yes, sir.
श्यामलाल
गुप्ता एक पोएट थे, लिरिसिस्ट थे, फ्रीडम फाइटर थे और साथ में वो टीचर भी थे. जब उन्होंने देखा कि वहाँ पे श्यामलाल कॉलेज के पास काफ़ी सारे जो लोग हैं गरीब हैं, तो उन्होंने उस कॉलेज की स्थापना की सर 1964 में.
पोएट थे तो इनकी फेमस कोई लाइन
यस yes, सर, एक बहुत फेमस कविता है इनकी, विजयी विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा।
आपकी हॉबी क्या है
सर? हॉबी मेरी एक नहीं, बहुत सारी हॉबीज हैं, जैसे मेकिंग टी, राइटिंग पोएट्री, समटाइम्स आई रीड रश्मि रथी सर, इट गेट मी इंस्पायर्ड एंड मोटिवेटेड। सर रामधारी सिंह दिनकर जी की रचना है।
रामधारी सिंह दिनकर जी के बारे में आप जानते हैं?
हाँ सर, थोड़ा बहुत जानते हैं। जैसे रामधारी सिंह दिनकर जी थे सर, वो एक फ्रीडम फाइटर थे, सोशल एक्टिविस्ट थे और साथ में पोएट भी थे, और उन्हें साहित्य अकेडमी अवार्ड भी मिला हुआ है उनकी रचना उर्वशी के लिए सर। साथ ही में सबसे पहले वो रिवोल्यूशनरी एक्टिविटीज़ को सर सपोर्ट कर रहे थे, लेकिन बाद में गांधी जी के विचारों से प्रभावित होकर वो एक गांधीयन बन गए। उन्होंने कहा है कि वार जो है वो डिस्ट्रक्टिबल है, लेकिन ये ज़रूरी है प्रोटेक्शन फॉर द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ फ्रीडम सर। और साथ ही में वो राजेंद्र प्रसाद और श्री कृष्ण सिंह जो बिहार के पहले चीफ मिनिस्टर थे, उनसे काफ़ी क्लोज थे सर वो।
एक बार वो ब्रिटेन गए थे
रामधारी सिंह दिनकर जी,
दिनकर जी।
और सॉरी सर, आई डोंट नो अबाउट,
कुछ बहुत बड़ा इंसिडेंट उनके साथ हुआ।
सॉरी सर, आई डोंट नो।
आप सिवान से हैं?
जी सर।
जीरा देई क्यों फेमस है?
सर जीरादेई इसलिए फेमस है क्योंकि हमारे पहले राष्ट्रपति डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद का जन्म सर जीरादेई में हुआ था, और साथ ही इसलिए भी फेमस है सर क्योंकि चंपारण सत्याग्रह के समय गांधी जी वहाँ पर रुके थे, और जिस चौकी पे वो सोए थे वो आज तक वहाँ पे प्रिजर्व की गई है गांधी जी के सेक्रीफाइसेज और उनके आइडियल्स को याद करने के लिए सर।
आपके क्षेत्र की मेन समस्याएं क्या हैं, मेन पार्ट
सर? पहली समस्या होगी एजुकेशनल फैसिलिटीज़ नहीं है सर वहाँ पे, साथ ही हेल्थ सेक्टर में बहुत कम इन्वेस्टमेंट है, हॉस्पिटल्स काफ़ी दूर दूर पे हैं। और सर तीसरी समस्या हो गई रूरल डिस्ट्रेस, क्योंकि बिहार का जो सर 89% पॉपुलेशन है वो रूरल एरिया है, अर्बन एरिया ओनली 11% है। और सर जो फोर्थ हो गई वो हो गई
आपके डिस्ट्रिक्ट की या आपके एरिया की बात
कर रहा हूं सर, लैक ऑफ इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इन एजुकेशन एज वेल एज हेल्थ सेक्टर, देर इज सम लॉ एंड ऑर्डर प्रॉब्लम्स, एंड ऑल्सो देर हैव बीन लैक ऑफ अवेयरनेस अबाउट गवर्नमेंट वेलफेयर स्कीम्स, and there are not agro processive industries because Sivan's economy is mostly based on agriculture sir, and there is lack of schemes for the handloom industry sir.
आपका सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री रहा है?
जी सर।
ड्यू से आप पढ़ रहे हैं?
जी सर।
हिस्ट्री में अगर आपको कहा जाए
जी
महाराष्ट्र में देखा जाए तो दो रूलर हुए, एक पेशवा हुए एक शिवाजी।
जी सर।
इन दोनों की रिलीजियस पॉलिसी में क्या अंतर है, या महाराष्ट्र को दे जो मेन कंट्रीब्यूशन है महाराष्ट्र के लिए इन दोनों का, उसमें सबसे आगे आप किसको रखते हैं?
सर मैं सबसे आगे शिवाजी को रखूंगा सर, क्योंकि पेशवा जो आए थे वो बाद में आए थे, साहू जी के बाद उन्होंने एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन को संभाला था, और शिवाजी थे उन्होंने जैसे तानाजी मालुसरे जो अभी मूवी आई है सर वो उनके सहयोगी थे, सिवनेरी फोर्ट पर दोबारा कब्जा किया था उन्होंने, साथ ही में शिवाजी ने शाइस्ता खान और अफजल खान दोनों को हराया था, और पुरंदर की संधि भी हुई थी शिवाजी के साथ। सर बालाजी बाजीराव प्रथम जीते हैं सर, वो भी काफ़ी युद्ध जीते हैं, और लेकिन सर ये था कि उस टाइम औरंगजेब का शासनकाल था मुगल काल में, और औरंगजेब काफ़ी शक्तिशाली था, इवन निजाम भी उस टाइम काफ़ी निजाम सर उस टाइम तो
समाज कम्युनल हारमोनी के लिए क्या इनका योगदान रहा, इन दोनों में क्या डिफरेंसेस
सर? सर आई डोंट नो अबाउट इट।
तीन फोर्सेस का नाम बता दीजिए, स्टेट फोर्सेस
सर, बस्तरिया बटालियन, ग्रेहाउंड फोर्स सर, ग्रेहाउंड फोर्स ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश सर, एंड सॉरी सर आई डोंट नो अबाउट द थर्ड फोर्स, इट वॉज ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ सर, देर वॉज ऑल्सो समथिंग टाइगर समथिंग फोर्स सर, आई डोंट नो द नेम सर, सॉरी सर।
बस्तरिया बटालियन किसकी है?
सर CRPF। सॉरी सर, थैंक यू सर।